Beleza aí? Nicos.
Welcome back to the Antonio Ordóñez Rubí Stadium in Ciudad del Este for the second half of the scoreless tie Uruguay-Colombia, third round of Group B, Under-20 South American Championship. You'll see the statistics. In a few moments, the referee will blow the whistle for the second half. Blows the whistle, Ricardo Grance. Kickoff for the second half, Uruguay-Colombia. Under 20 South American Championship, third round, Group B. Both teams seeking for the first spot in Group B of the South American Championship. Two substitutions in Colombia will confirm in a few moments. The two players that came in were the team of Eduardo Lara Lozano. So ready, number 8, Martinez. Harold Martinez came in, number 8. Quintero. The other player that came in for Colombia was number 16, Eisner Loboa. Eisner Loboa. The second substitution of Eduardo Lara Lozano. No substitution in Uruguay. Good ball of Jimmy Bermudez. A win for Uruguay. You see number 8, Harold Martinez. That came in for 11, Juan Majicha. The first substitution of Eduardo Lara Lozano. Surraco. Corner kick for Uruguay. Good chant on the right. Corner kick for Juan Surraco. Surraco centers. The chance in the middle for Arizmendi and the save of Luis Arenas. The chance for Diego Arizmendi. Long ball try in Quintero. The good work already of Damian Suarez. And the referee gives a foul on Bernal. You see Bernal on the floor, the player of Colombia. Doing a lot of pain, the defensive midfield of Colombia calling the staff of Colombia. We see once again the contact of Arizmendi on Bernal. Well, we confirm now 16, Eisner Loboa, that came in for 17, Mauricio Chalar. The other substitution of this halftime for the Colombians. Still on the floor, Alejandro Bernal of Deportivo Cali, 18 years old. The pitch on the stretcher, the midfielder of Colombia. Matias Cardacho. And the air ball for the referee, Ricardo Grance. Quintero kicks the ball out. Fair play once again, going for Uruguay. Damian Suarez. That's a long ball to Surraco. Arizmendi back to Suarez. tipped the ball over. And for Rojas. No win for the Uruguay. Number 18, Gustavo Rojas. John Mosquera. Suarez. Mosquera kicks it out. They throw in for Uruguay. Silvias Figueroa, number 11. Figueroa. And for Yimi Bermudez. This is Yimi Caramanga of Colombia, the center back. 19 years old, number 5, Yimi Bermudez. Figueroa. Back to Suarez. Crosses the ball. The chance in the middle. Cavani. Just the protection on the right of Loboa. And that you get it. Come out to the ball, Mosquera to Quintero. And for Gary Cagalmasha, assisting Colombia. Wrong pass of Martinez in the middle, throw in for Uruguay. See how Martinez, number 8, plays in Atlético Nacional, 19 years old, the midfielder of Colombia. He's in the board, also came in, he's of Deportivo Cali. Free kick for Uruguay. 5 minutes already of the second half, 40 minutes remaining. Diaz tries to pass to Cavani. Protection of Loboa. Back to Gallego. Delivers the ball to Mosquera. Bernal, Quintero, unable to control it. Better for Damian Suarez. Wrong pass. The powerful track from outside the area, over the top. For number 17, Mauricio Chalar. Gustavo Rojas, Loboa, and the throw in, for Loboa, Cardacho, Martinez, there's a change in the substitution of Colombia, who left the pitch, was 14, Henry Rojas, and not Mauricio Chalar. Mauricio Chalar still on the pitch. Quintero, better for Suarez. Tries the ball in the middle to Cardacho. Roman. Diaz, back to Roman. The long pass on the left. Marcelo Roman. Cáceres, the long ball to Arismendi. Surraco, the long ball to Cavani, deflected by Yimi Bermudez. Corner kick for Uruguay. Mosquera talking to defense. The forward. Cavani, Suarez, long ball amid the chance with the header, better for Gallego. Good work of the captain of Colombia, Mosquera. The ball to Quintero. Once again, the good work of the defense of Uruguay. Yimi Bermudez. And a foul of Mosquera without the ball. The players of Uruguay complain a lot. The fall of Mosquera on Marcel Roman. Ricardo Grancy seems doesn't like very much the show. The yellow card. Mosquera, Bernal, Martinez. Rojas. Cáceres. Excellent ball to Figueroa. Cavani is already in the box. The chance to kick, Zidane scores. 1-0 for Uruguay. The goal of the captain, Edinson Cavani. 9 minutes of the second half in Ciudad del Este. 1-0 for Uruguay. The goal of Edinson Cavani. His second goal in the competition. A mistake of the midfield of Colombia. Quick ball. Figueroa slides the pass. And Cavani scores the opening goal of the match. Reaching already 9 minutes of the second half. Uruguay 1, Colombia 0. The second goal of Edinson Cavani in the competition. Celebration of the players of Uruguay. Quintero. Back to Loboa. Loboa to Mosquera. Chalar. Right, a long ball to Quintero. Long ball to Figueroa. Better for Rojas. 10 minutes of the second half. Uruguay 1, Colombia 0. The goal of Edinson Cavani, the captain. Uruguay reaching 6 points in 3 matches. Getting the lead of this group B, Uruguay. Uruguay that has to face Argentina in the last round. Cavani to Suarez. Surraco. Takes the ball on Rojas. Throw in for Colombia. Sorry, for Uruguay. Damian Suarez. Figueroa. Rojas comes out with the ball. Pino. And the foul. The foul for Colombia, says the referee, Ricardo Grancio of Paraguay. Jimmy Bermudez. Tries the long ball to Mosquera. And for Cáceres, deflected also by Arismendi. Throw in for Colombia. Rojas to Martinez. Long ball of Martinez. Deflected by Martinez, throw in for Uruguay. Figueroa marked by Gallego, throw in for Daniel Álvarez. Suarez. And the foul on Suarez of Gustavo. Rojas, throw in for Uruguay. This is number 8, Damian Suarez of Defensor Sporting of Uruguay. Suarez. Figueroa, back to Suarez. Figueroa tries. So with the ball, Gustavo Rojas. Long ball to Pino, better for Cáceres. Bernal with the header, Chalar tries. Good work of Arismendi, Cáceres. Suarez, and for Rojas, Martinez, Bernal, this is Quintero, Chalar, drive the ball back to Quintero, Bernal, Chalar, Martinez, the wrong pass to Pino, Suarez comes out with the ball, better for Gallego, Bernal, delivers the ball to Martinez. Pino played very well in the match against Argentina. This match, not so much. Figueroa from outside the area has the chance over the top. Cavani asking for the ball down the left, but he tried from outside the area and missed the target. You see once again the goal of Edinson Cavani. The only goal of the match up to now for the captain of Uruguay. Pino, excellent chance for the equalizer. He's already in the box, he kicks it. The save on the rebound. Excellent save of Yai Fontes. The first opportunity for Pino. Then Mauricio Chalar had a chance for Colombia. Carnaccio. The ball to Cavani, down the left. The chance for Diaz. Comes out with the ball, Loboa. Nice play of Loboa. Mosquera. Too strong, better for Arismendi, connecting the ball. Here's it once again, Loboa. The pass to Quintero. Able to control it. The coach of Uruguay, Gustavo Ferringo. You see once again the strike of Pino, the save of Fonte, another rebound. Unable to score, Mauricio Chalar. Diaz. And the ball to Figueroa. Ref. Here's the ball for Colombia. Loboa. Captain Gallego. Quintero. Gallego to Yini Bermudez. And left. Rojas. Hernal. Wrong pass of Martinez. Roman. The foul of Cavani. On Loboa. Cavani complains and receives a yellow card. The first yellow card of the match for Edinson Cavani, the captain of Uruguay. And three players of Uruguay already have the yellow card in other matches. Edinson Cavani, book number 9. In this championship, who receives 2 yellow cards is out of the next match. Only 2 yellow cards out of the next match. Cáceres, Diaz, Cardacho already have a yellow card received in other matches. Yini Bermudez. Comes the ball, Roman. Cavani back to Roman. Better for Martinez. Pino. Diaz gets it. Beautiful play of Diaz. And the long pass. A foul. Pino. Quintero. And a foul. The foul of Matias Cardacho. Once again, the nice play down the left for the player of Uruguay. Once again, says the referee. Pino complains. The free kick for Colombia. Ricardo! Substitution now come in, Christian Pass 15. Christian Pass, come in. The coach of Colombia, Eduardo Lara Lozano. See Arismendi on the floor, will leave the pitch. Diego Arismendi, number 14, will leave. Come in, number 15, Christian Paz.
Ricardo, es el 14 el que sale. El que sale es el 14.
Diego Arismendi coming in, number 15, Christian Paz.
No, igual, igual.
Is in Nacional. Christian Paz 15 for 14, Diego Arismendi. The chance for Colombia to score the tie. Darwin Quintero. Free kick for the defending champions. Quintero centers. Hernal with the header. Better for the defense. Gallego. Comes out. Surraco. The foul. The foul of Martinez. Free kick for Uruguay. Hernal calls Martinez. Martinez that received the yellow card. First yellow card of the match for Colombia, for Harold Martinez. Rojas drives the ball to Chalar. Suraco. And a middle to Pass. Drives the pass to Cavani, the protection of Loboa. No win for Colombia. Gallego. Delivers the ball to Martinez. Figueroa and the foul. The foul of Figueroa on Bermudez, said the referee. A free kick. Referee confirmed the yellow card for Andres Gallego. Yellow card for Andres Gallego. Martinez. Chalar. To Mosquera. Back to Chalar. Nice ball. The chance in the middle. Deflected by the defense. Good work. 20 minutes of the second half. 1-0 for Uruguay over Colombia. Work of Martin Cáceres. Is he talking to Cáceres? The throw in for Colombia. Quintero. From outside the area, he tries the save of Yaifontes. Off the strike of Darwin Quintero. Scored the winning goal against Argentina. Fontes tries, better for Loboa. Diaz. Gallego with the header. Once again, the strike of Quintero and the save of Fontes. Diaz. Cavani. Better for Gallego. Long pass of Quintero to Pino. Bermudez. Raco gets it back. Transfer Cagao Masha. Suarez. Suraco. Martinez. Bernal. Pino. For midfield. Good work of Roman. Pass. Roman, Cardaccio, and a foul. Foul of Martinez on Cardaccio. The yellow card for a player of Colombia. With a foul now of Martinez. Now Martinez receives the yellow card. The foul of Martinez on Matias Cardaccio. And the red card. Ejected from the match, Harold Martinez. The red card for Harold Martinez. And now a substitution in Uruguay. Coming in number 19, Federico Lines. Federico Lines, number 19. Plays in Nacional, leaving the pitch, number 17, Juan Suraco. 19 Federico Lines for 17 Juan Suraco. Long ball away to Cavani, the chance for the second. He stops the ball. And the goal kick for Colombia. Confirming the yellow card for Harold Martinez, the red card for Colombia. 10 players on the pitch now for the defending champions. Federico Lines, the first chance. Era foi o Bernal. Mosquera.
Vení, careca, metete, care. Care, metete, care.
Good work of the Uruguayans in the midfield. Cavani. Pass. Yellow card for Darwin Martinez. Unnecessary foul on Marcel Roman. See Darwin Quintero receiving the yellow card. The number 7. The second yellow card of Colombia. The first for Harold Martinez. The second for Darwin Quintero. Marcel Roman. Quintero. Long pass to Chala. He's out with the ball. Cáceres. Cavani back to Cáceres. The chance for the center back. And the save of Luis Arenas. Nice play of the center back. Martin Cáceres. The contact with Arenas. See the goalkeeper of Colombia on the floor. 1-0 for Uruguay. 25 minutes of this second half is Ciudad del Este. Uruguay 1-0. Once again, the nice passing and the chance for Cáceres. The captain of Colombia. 10 players on the pitch already for Colombia. The coach of Uruguay, Gustavo Ferrin, talking to his players. 1-0 for Uruguay. The goal of Edinson Cavani. Mosquera complaining a lot with the referee. Mosquera. 1-0 for Uruguay. Colombia seeking the tie. Quintero back to Bernal. Once again, Darwin Quintero. Bernal. To Mosquera. Primero to Chalar. Era for Cardacho. Cardacho. Cáceres. There's the long ball to Cavani. Número. Roman. Dias. Era for Colombia. Do estilo Globoa. Quintero. Era for Colombia. Giving the ball for Uruguay. Quintero complains.
Deje, señor. Uruguay repone.
Esa que anda, güey.
Uruguay repone. Juegue, 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 juegue.
The left. Figueroa trying. Better for Gallego. The throw in. The offside already of Pino, set the referee. Juan Pablo Pino, the key player of the first leg against Argentina. Having a poor game against Uruguay.
Racha, 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 racha.
Juan Manuel Díaz. There's the ball on the left. The chance for Uruguay, very close for Elias Figueroa. The ball for the forward of Liverpool. Elias Figueroa, number 11. Sardaccio Nero. Roman. Easy for Jimmy Bermudez. Powerful strike on the attack. Trying Chalar. Header for Cagal Masher. Uruguay insisting, header for Gallego. Pino tries. And a foul. A foul on Pino, free kick. Now a yellow card. A yellow card for number 13. Juan Manuel Diaz. Another yellow card in this match for Juan Manuel Diaz. 30 minutes of the second half in Ciudad del Este. Partial victory of Uruguay, 1-0. Rojas. Mosquera. Deflected. By Cardacho, throw in for Colombia. Hernal. Rojas, on the left to Mosquera. The throw in for Colombia. Rojas. Chalar, back to Rojas. Once again a defense for Suarez. Colombia in the attack. You see Juan Manuel Diaz, they receive the yellow card for Uruguay. The center of Mosquera, better for the defense. Jimmy Bermudez. Long pass. Comes out Roman. Better for Bernal. Work for Bernal. Quintero. Mosquera. Back to Quintero. Trying the ball from outside the area. Shot wide. Opportunity for Colombia. Darwin Quintero, number 7. See the center back of Uruguay, Martin Cáceres. A foul now for Uruguay of Gallego on Figueroa. Free kick for Marcel Roman, plays in Danubio. Substitution in Colombia, 15, Reina. Javier Reina, number 15. Confirm who's going to leave the pitch. In a few moments, the last substitution of Colombia. Cavani tries and a save of Arenas. Bernal. And the foul of Bernal on Suarez, free kick for Uruguay. Good chance to score the second goal. Uruguay seeking for their second victory. See once again the foul of Bernal on Suarez. Free kick for Uruguay.
Hey, quien llega ahí? Quien llega ahí? Hey, quien llega ahí? Vino.
One ball in the middle. Deflected by Jimmy Bermudez.
Chivala,
Lions tries. Bola for Jimmy Bermudez. Chalar. Quick attack for Colombia. Richard for Quintero. Too strong the pass. Easy for Yai Fuentes. Wasting time now, the goalie. When we reach 34 minutes of the second half, 9 minutes remaining, 1-0 for Uruguay. Very important, the second victory, 3 matches for Uruguay. Uruguay, they lost their first match against Venezuela. Fontes. Yes. Wow. Of Bernal. That already received the yellow card. Number 16, Alejandro Bernal. Another player of Colombia booked by the referee Ricardo Granci. Yellow card for Alejandro Bernal, number 6 of Colombia. Asking for a substitution, the Uruguayan is on the floor. Juan Manuel Diaz. Ten minutes remaining. 1-0 for Uruguay over Colombia. Defending champions. And their first defeat in the competition. He is leaving the pitch. Uruguay already made 2 substitutions. The yellow card now for Cáceres, delaying the match. The center back Martin Cáceres. Show of yellow cards in the second half. The referee Ricardo Granci now for 3, Martin Cáceres. Tries the ball to Lines. Figueroa. Roman back to Figueroa. Passes by Gallego. The chance for Uruguay. Figueroa's in the box. He centers. And the good work of the midfield of Colombia. Loboa. Loboa slips. Cavani gets it. But the referee is in the foul. Fall off Cavani on Loboa. Cirdeina will come in, number 15. Let's see who will lead the pitch. See if like Bernal, let's see. Not Bernal. Confusion. And the entrance of Reina. Reina came in. Let's see who left the pitch. Gustavo Rojas, 18 Gustavo Rojas, for 15 Javier Reina. Mosquera, and for Gagal Masher, insisting Uruguay, the long ball of Cardacho, and the throw in for Loboa. Reina. Back to Loboa. Once again to Reina. Well blocked in the middle by Christian Pass. Throw in for Colombia. Reina. To Loboa. Pressure of Cavani. Managing to keep the ball. And the defense of Colombia, the Uruguayans. Yimi Bermudez. Got the ball to John Mosquera. Work of Lions, Federico Lions, going for Colombia. Jimmy Bermudez. Mosquera. Defense of Uruguay. Bernal to Quintero. Still in the middle. Lions. Long ball to Cavani. Tries to pass by Loboa, better for the right back of Colombia, Quintero. Passes by Roman. The wrong pass. Suarez. Piero trying to steal the ball. Piero on the floor. Elias Figueroa on the floor. The ball for Uruguay. Vamos, vamos, hay que ayudar. Ricardo Gras. Hay que ayudar. Hay que ayudar. Bernal. Faz back to Yimi Bermudez. This is Alejandro Bernal. Reina. Mosquera. Try to go to Pino, deflected by Martin Cáceres. Once again, Yimi Bermudez. Reina with the hurry. Quintero trying to alar. 40 minutes of the second half. 5 minutes remaining. Attack for Colombia. For Mauricio Chalar. 1-0 for Uruguay. The goal of Edinson Cavani. Great kick for Mauricio Chalar.
Mirame.
Alejandro González, number 6, the kick number 13. Juan Manuel Díaz.
Hey, Pela. Pela, salí afuera, salí afuera, salí afuera, salí afuera.
Alejandro González, la Peñarol.
Sagan afuera.
Rivera on the wall of Uruguay. The opportunity for Mauricio Chalar, free kick.
Sacámelo, sacámelo más.
The opportunity for Chalar. And he shoots on the wall. Insistent over the top. A chance for Mauricio Chalar. A poor game for Colombia, their second match in the under 20 South American Championship. You see Alejandro González talking to the players of Uruguay. Of the second half, 1-0 for the Uruguayans, their second victory. Uruguay, that hasn't beaten Colombia in the history of the competition since 1999. The last victory of the Uruguayans over the Colombians. Mosquera. Reina tries. Chalar. Insisting Chalar down the left. Excellent steal of Martin Cáceres, the center back. Now in for Uruguay, doing well the defense of the Celeste Olímpica. Uruguay, champion twice of the World Cup, Adult World Cup, and also twice of the Olympic Games. Yimi Bermudez tries in the foul for Uruguay. Of Bermudez on lines. Figueroa. The steal of Yimi Bermudez. Mosquera. Bernal. Final moments of this match. Pino. Hasn't done anything in this match to help Colombia. Juan Pablo Pino. Quintero, blocked by three defenders. No chance for Gordon Quintero. Comes out with the ball. Marcel Roman. Number 5 of Uruguay. Roman. Tries the ball to Figueroa. Era for Bernal. The ball of Camacho. Cavani. And Bermudez steals it from outside the area. Lions. The save of Libby's Arenas. The opportunity for Uruguay with Federico Lines. Comes out with the ball, Alejandro González. Federico Lines has the chance inside the box. Nice opportunity for Uruguay with Federico Lines. The forward of Nacional of Uruguay. Cardaccio. The back to Alejandro González. The throw in for Colombia. Once again, the strike of Lines very close to to the far post, a chance for Uruguay. Reina, the wrong pass to Chalar. Insisting Chalar, the work of Fuentes. Colombian attack, Chalar. And the foul on Mosquera. A free kick for Colombia. The opportunity, once again the foul of Cardacho on Mosquera.
Go, 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 go.
Juan Reina for the free kick. Moments of this match. Juan Reina. He centers. Juan Pablo Pino from outside the area has the chance. Tries to pass for the whole defense of Uruguay. Better for the Uruguayans. Loboa. Loboa. And the offside of the attack of Colombia. 4 minutes of injury time. 4 minutes of injury time. We'll be heading to 49 minutes. 4 minutes remaining at the time of the referee Ricardo Grenzi. Ricardacho. The strike of Cáceres. Cavani. Too strong throw in for Reina. Javier Reina. Alejandro Bernal. Back to Jimmy Bermudez. Desperate. The Colombians in the final of this match. Quintero. Bernal. To Mosquera. The referee says the ball left the pitch. Throw in for Uruguay. Of the last under 20 South American Championship for Colombia, Wasson Renteria plays in Internacional Brazil, scored twice in the victory of Colombia over Uruguay in the last edition. 3-1 was the result. Bernal. Colombia that was unbeaten in the last competition. And the first defeat in this edition. Bernal. Quintero, Reina, insisting Reina, to Quintero, and for Cáceres. From outside here, the chance for Bernal, way off the track.
Tranquilo, Tuco, tranquilo, tranquilo. Arriba,
time remaining this match, 2 minutes for Uruguay to clinch their second victory and the lead of Group B. Uruguay already played with this match 3 times, so did Ecuador. 3 matches for Uruguay with 6 points at home, Uruguay 4 points. The chance for the US to deliver a terrible strike, goal kick for Colombia. So Uruguay gets the lead with 6 points, followed by Ecuador, and then Colombia, Venezuela, and last of this group with only 1 point, Argentina. Incredible what the youngsters of Argentina are doing in this competition. Only 1 point in 2 matches. A tie against Ecuador, and a loss against Colombia. Mosquera. Alejandro González kicks it out. Throw in for Colombia. 1 minute remaining, only 1 minute remaining in this match. Mosquera tries the ball to Chalar. And the foul for Uruguay, the foul of Chalar. To the player of Uruguay on the floor, wasting the final moments, Cardacho. See the foul of Chalar on Cardacho. Gonzalez. Captain Andres Gallego that cannot believe the result of this match. Fuentes. Just a throw in for Colombia. Maybe the last attack of the defending champions. Chalar blows the whistle. Final result says the referee Ricardo Granci. Uruguay manages their second victory in the competition. Celebration of the players on the pitch of the Antonio Ordóñez Surubí Stadium in Ciudad del Este. Uruguay won. The goal of Edinson Cavani. Colombia, here you see Juan Pablo Pino that did not play anything this evening. The star player of Colombia. Alexander Bernal did not like what Colombia did also in this match, the celebration of Fontes and the second victory of the Uruguayans. They have an excellent chance to qualify for the final stage. Seven times champion Uruguay. And the final result, minute 54, ninth minute of the second half, Edinson Cavani scored the only goal of the match for the Uruguayans. See now the statistics. Six shots on goal of the Uruguayans, three of the Colombians, 10 shots wide for Uruguay, four for Colombia, 11 corner kicks for Uruguay, one for Colombia, three offsides for the defending champions. 19 fouls for Uruguay, 18 for Colombia, three yellow cards for each, one red card for Colombia for Harold Martinez. You see now the table of Group B after this victory of Uruguay over Colombia. Uruguay reaching the lead with 6 points in three matches. Ecuador in second, 4 points in three matches. Followed by Colombia, 3 points in two matches. Venezuela has 3 points in two matches. And last, with 1 point in two matches, Argentina. We'll be back tomorrow with the fourth round of Group A. And the match, Brazil against Bolivia. See you then.